Haven't you ever seen a rare hairless wookie before?